An Iroquois County man was arrested and charged with the murder of a family member. The county sheriff's department did a welfare check on a Beaverville home. They were met by 54-year-old Anthony Esposito. After a short conversation, the deputy noticed a dead body inside the home. It was a relative of Esposito.